Hi friends, we are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe my channel MedJob to get latest update related to the exams. Today I am telling you CWC JTA final result 2019. The Central Warehouse Corporation CWC has conducted the CWC JTA exam from 28th to 30th May 2019. Now they decided to declare the CWC JTA final exam result 2019 on 14th October 2019. So CWC final result will be available online at official website cwc.gov.in. Candidate have to use the registration number details to check the CWC JTA final result 2019. So guys, exam conducting board Central Warehousing Corporation, exam name Management Trainee Assistant Engineer exam, 571 vacancies, 28th to 30th May 2019, CWC JTA final result release on 14th October 2019. Selection process, written examination, interview, job location New Delhi, and the official website is cwc.gov.in. So guys, how to download the result, steps to check. You have to open the browser. Now in the Google search engine, type the Central Warehousing Corporation website cwc.gov.in. While the homepage will open, there is a link CWC Junior Technical Assistant Final Result 2019. You click that link, a new page, a PDF file will open. The data given in the CWC Junior Technical Assistant Final Result will open. After checking, take a printout for future reference. So guys, I will provide you the information as soon as released. You will be the first one to know to get the latest update related to the exams. If you have any information, any query, please share in the comments. Thanks for watching my videos. Stay updated, stay tuned. Thank you.